Hello, welcome to the Big Coffee Sessions here in Coventry at the Big Coffee Bookshop. And today we have Gitta de Ridder. Hiya.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Yeah, good. Well, thanks for coming up here.
My pleasure.
You've recently released an EP and you're kind of working on another one to be released. So, I mean, how's that all going for you?
Yeah, so my first EP came out in January.
Yes, which is called it's very good. It's been on the shop ever since.
Thank you. Yes, that was called Come Find Me.
Yeah.
And I'm currently just finishing my album, first one, which will be coming out next year, but there'll be one single of it coming out in the end of September.
Yeah.
Which is the next thing that's going to come out.
Awesome. Yeah. So how many songs do you write for an album?
Well, I think over the last year and a half I've written 60.
Yeah, I did read that somewhere, that's why I asked that question.
Yeah, it was a
what happens to the other, you know, 50 of them?
They get put in the bin somewhere. No, some of them, there's some of them that are not so relevant for this album, so there's a little pile of maybe next album or maybe I'll never make anything. There's definitely about 10 in there that I'll never ever play.
Yeah.
Which is fine, they don't all have to be good songs. Yeah. But yeah, I think on the album there's going to be 12, so.
Yeah. So you're kind of writing album three at the minute before album one is out.
Basically.
Yeah, cool. Now, being from Holland, you told me beforehand that you're a reader. Do you read Dutch fiction or English? Not fiction, but, you know, language books?
I think, actually, already before I moved to the UK 7 years ago, I was already reading in English mainly.
Really?
Which is perhaps a bit silly, but writing in English meant I wanted to develop that language skill. But I read quite a bit of fiction, quite a bit of non-fiction as well.
So. What are you reading at the minute?
A book called The Unbearable Lightness of Being. Just really good.
Yes, it's quite a weighty tone, really, isn't it?
It doesn't feel too heavy, actually.
No?
I don't know, maybe.
And the weight on the mind is quite big,
It's interesting, though. It's definitely an interesting story. Yeah. I've really enjoyed Murakami's books.
I love Murakami, yeah.
Really great. I love the sort of surreality.
Yeah. Which one's your favourite of his?
The Wiener Bird Chronicle I really loved.
I don't think I've read that one.
Kafka on the Shore I really loved.
Yeah, that's a good one.
And I haven't read all of his.
No.
Is it IQ, QI, something IQ?
Yeah, IQ 83.
I think I have one of them. I haven't even started it. So
yeah, they're IQ. Anyway, let's get back to music. You say you've got a new release coming out next year. You're going to play a new song for us now. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Yeah, so that's the song that'll be coming out in September.
Awesome.
And it's a song called Alternate Reality, and it's very much inspired by the desire to kind of have several things at the same time in life.
Right.
And I guess as human beings we're quite inclined to sort of, you know, dream about things we don't have or can't have. It's kind of inspired by that.
Look forward to hearing it.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for joining us here at the Big Coffee
Bookshop.
This is Gitta de Ridder, and this is the Big Coffee Sessions.
Cannot think. These are the secrets I hide away, but they whisper to me, they whisper to me, and these are the futures.